It was an honor to meet Prime Minister Modi during a historic visit to the US. The excitement here, in terms of seeing the progress India has made, particularly around the vision of digital India and the economic opportunity. And I had met the Prime Minister in December, and we continued our conversation. And we shared, Google is investing $10 billion in the India Digitization Fund. And we are continuing to invest through that, including in companies working on AI. As part of that, we have a 100 language initiative. We are bringing BART to more Indian languages very soon. And we are also excited today that we are announcing the opening of our Global FinTech Operations Center in Gift City, Gujarat. And it'll cement India's FinTech leadership thanks to UPI and Aadhaar. And we're going to build on that foundation and take it globally. So we are very excited at the progress. And with the advent of AI, I think the opportunity for India to make more progress is definitely exciting. And we're going to support the Prime Minister's vision there. I mean, his vision for digital India was ahead of its time. I now see it as a blueprint other countries are looking to do. And the follow through on the scaling up of India's digital stack, is a model other countries are thinking about, and I think it's something which will be important in G20 as well, which is obviously happening in India. So it's a real exciting to see the progress, his commitment towards the economic growth for India, and we are glad to be partners in that journey.